not Egyptian.
Retransmission, segment 6, acquiring contemporaneity. It has been 109 days since the great catastrophe. Messenger speaks.
Wake up. Not from a dreamless sleep or an absence of light, but from a reality that will soon cease to be. Wake up. The next chapter is unstoppable. And yet, the greatest revolutions sometimes originate from the confines of impossibility, do they not? Change your mind, subvert your perception, stop this world, bend it into something new. Destiny is not without irony. Here I am, imploring a lesser version of myself to do what I could never do. In this timeless moment, you and I are a bridge, both of us from different eras meeting halfway at the narrowing of the hourglass in this ocean of sand. It is...